All right, so I just 3D printed version 2 of this whistling dart from Try Not to Break Anything. We're gonna fire this off. I printed this in an Amelin dual color PLA just to kind of make it look kind of cool here.
It whistled.
Look, there's holes on the...
Well, it ended up in the woods and the tail broke off, so I think I might try to print this at 100%.